during this time of social justice awareness, remembering the pioneers is so important, and the Raptors did such a wonderful thing. They wore these t-shirts honoring the great Wayne Embry. Embry was the first black general manager in NBA history, way back in 1972, when he was the general manager of the Milwaukee Bucks.
Number 15, Wayne Embry.
My dream was to play for the Harlem Globetrotters at the time. A friend of mine in college was an NBA junkie. So he said, Wayne, the NBA is great. That's terrific. You'll be playing against the Boston Celtics, Bob Cousy, Bill Russell.
Wayne Embry there, number 15, 250 pounds. He's agile and he's a good scorer.
That was gratifying to know that somebody wanted you. To be accepted was inspiring. And so I set out with the work to continue to improve and develop as a basketball player. And 50 years later, still here.
He is the Jackie Robinson of general managers when it comes to sports.
It all of a sudden hit me that, well, I got a great responsibility. Internally, I'm thinking I can't fail, given that opportunity, being kind of a pioneer. You want to succeed so there will be others to follow. I wanted to be an inspiration for others, young black men and women, to succeed. And also, I wanted to see this as a way of opening the eyes of those who may have some bias, some reason to not hire someone because of their race.
Because of Mr. Embry, we all have this opportunity. I know lots and lots of black young executives in the NBA that speak to Wayne Embry. They call him, they ask for advice. He's that voice, he's that person, he's that father. He's incredible.
I think we all have an obligation to make America the best it could be. And the way to do that is through inclusion. I'm very grateful for the opportunities that I've had. I'm very grateful to be a part of the NBA and the NBA family. I feel blessed.